St. John, you there?
Yeah, Skizzo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Skizzo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, St. John. Where you at, brother?
I'm here, Skizzo. But I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Skizzo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Oh, what the hell? It's worth checking out. Can use this. Should be it.
Someone's at the gate. It's D. Let him in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs.
Hey,
a couple of men followed him back to their camp in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting the work.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. All right. Score something.
A score?
Stop it!
What are you talking about?
God, never mind. Just do your job and don't leave you alone.
Hey, how's it going?
Sandy.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you. Yes, neuro injector.
Ah, well, was feeling a little under the weather. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Yeah, what they found, a rubber rock? Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier. Come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So? Sleep better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes. There we go. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
look, my friend, I am going to fucking kill every goddamn one of you.
Lost. He is now.
Wire!
Thank you.
Think you're all that? So many lost.
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out. Meat.
shit!
Won't be needing this.
Thank you.
football card. Jesus.
Yeah.
Marauder Squad can't wait for me, huh?
Should be it.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Seen everything he done for the camp.
A lot of folks alive because of you.
Camper's life, hey Manny?
Okay, man.
What's going on?
What's up with you?
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
Nice. That'll last you. All right.
Stop by anytime.
Hey, Deke. Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer can't ride anymore. We're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man.
What's up with you?
Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
That's all I got.
on.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for... Help.
Help! 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 No! 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 Help me! Help me, please! Please! Please help me! Please! No! You're looking at me!
I got this. Hang on. Hey, hey! It's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
one of the drifters. Let him in. What's up?
Nothing. Let's see what I can do.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
What's going on?
What's up with you?
Deacon, how you been?
Manny?
Look me up if you need anything else. Later, man. Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra plastic.
Let me get the gate.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Shoot me, you fucking bastard. This is it. More ammo. No, not this way. Need scrap. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? Still got this. Cope, I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. Man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Talk? See if I can fix it! Ready to talk you now?
Men coming!
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. I'm gonna send some help.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Thank you.
Mike say? He said that all these caves, the lava flows, they hardened up and down. Flowed like buried river. Crazy old son of a bitch. That's kind of interesting.
Skizzo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Skizzo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out. Okay, here we go. Three.
gotta reload. This'll do. Ah, shit, almost out. What did you drop? Okay.
Hey, still going.
Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Find it.
What was left of it, yeah.
What's left?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? How? I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Skizzo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Skizzo. Skizzo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Skizzo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Skizzo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
Not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they... stop running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No!
Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no. No, you're not gonna do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Eddie, we're losing him.
Wait!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay with me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my goodness. I damn it. We're losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gold.
No! Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you...
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
The Ripper saw you, followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself. You are writing checks with other men's blood.
I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.